The Charge of the Light Brigade by Alfred Lord Tennyson. Poetry. Background. The Battle of Balaclava, which is the subject of The Charge of the Light Brigade, occurred during the Crimean War, 1853 to 1856. The charge resulted in the deaths of approximately 40% of the brigade. The war was not popular with the British middle class, and when the news came that so many had been killed and injured as the result of mistaken orders by those in command, the public was outraged. The poem, which dramatically recreates the experience of the battle, celebrates the courage of the cavalry and the nobility of their sacrifice.
The Charge of the Light Brigade by Alfred Lord Tennyson, read for LibriVox.org by Patrick Wallace. Half a league, half a league, half a league onward, all in the valley of death, rode the 600. "Forward, the Light Brigade! Charge for the guns!" he said. Into the valley of death rode the 600. "Forward, the Light Brigade!" Was there a man dismayed? Not though the soldier knew someone had blundered. Theirs not to make reply, theirs not to reason why, theirs but to do and die. Into the valley of death rode the 600. Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon in front of them volleyed and thundered. Stormed at with shot and shell, boldly they rode, and well, into the jaws of death, into the mouth of hell, rode the 600. Flashed all their sabres bare, flashed as they turned in air, sabring the gunners there, charging an army, while all the world wondered. Plunged in the battery smoke, right through the line they broke. Cossack and Russian reeled from the sabre stroke, shattered and sundered. Then they rode back, but not the 600. Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon behind them volleyed and thundered. Stormed at with shot and shell, while horse and hero fell, they that had fought so well came through the jaws of death, back from the mouth of hell, all that was left of them, left of 600. When can their glory fade? Oh, the wild charge they made, all the world wondered. Honour the charge they made, honour the Light Brigade, noble 600. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.